B.
Rock, paper, scissors. I'll go first.
That's all they really want.
I think it went well. Like, it's not our regular environment, so it's a bit, you know, it takes a little bit getting used to. But no, it went fine. It's just about learning to sing with someone else, you know, as opposed to just being in your car belting it by yourself.
Literally, what Ewan said. It's kind of like a sing-along. Oh, cheers, mate.
Yeah, cheers.
It's kind of thing.
And how was it singing the song for the first time together?
You were shit.
Ewan and Adam Rugby. Some boys say a beautiful girl in high away from the rest of the world. I wanna be the one to dance in the sun. Oh girls, this is what I have for. Oh girls, this is what I have. That's all they really want. Some fun. When the working day is done, oh girls.
That was the end, wasn't it? The big end. Did you have, you didn't have anything else, did you? No.
Nothing
planned. Nothing planned. No, that's fine. Please stop there. Please. So how do you think your experience as rugby players has prepared you for this performance tonight? question again. How do you think the guys did tonight?
I think they did really well. The costumes were extreme. I liked it. And they did really well. I like the teamwork.
do you think they've got a chance of winning tonight and performing again at the end?
Maybe, who knows? They seem to have a lot of support out there, and yeah, they had a show-stopping ending, so that's always important.
Yeah, that was some real commitment. All right, guys, get to the bar. Looks like you've already been there.